What does she do? I do everything. I move everything. Hey guys, it's Lexa Shea, and today we're going to be discussing what a line sheet is, what it isn't, and how to build a line sheet using Adobe Illustrator. So, what is a line sheet? A line sheet is a wholesale tool used by designers to present products to potential buyers so that they can create purchase orders. Now, the key word here is a line sheet. I do not want you guys to get this confused with a lookbook, a catalog, a spec sheet or tech pack, or just simple sketches. Now, I'm going to describe to you what each of those things are, just so you have a little bit of understanding and we could get to making the line sheet. A lookbook is a visual display of the products a brand carries intended to influence buyers and consumers. A catalog is a brand's full inventory or offerings using stock photos. It is very similar to a line sheet. A tech pack or spec sheet is the required instructions to take a design and turn it into a finished product. Now that we understand what a line sheet is not, let's take a look at what a line sheet should contain. So, this is a line sheet that I've mocked up for potential clients. So this is the cover page. I have my shop name, the collection title, which is basics, and then I have a brief description on what the basics contain. I also have the delivery month, the color scheme of this collection, and at the very bottom I have my website name, but for you it could be the contact information. So on the second page I have my logo here. I also have the pricing information here, and there's also a little graph to let you know what the cost and MSRP is per item. So at the top we have my brand name, available sizes, collection title, I have the item number, the item name, a brief description of the item, full color range, color names at the bottom, correlating with the picture above it, and fabric content. Third page is pretty much the same, except for this bra I have the front and back image of it, just to let the buyers know that the back has a little peekaboo detail. Last page is a photo reference page. This is just to show how each item should fit on the body. If you don't have your own pictures, or if you don't have the products already made, you could go ahead and just give them a photo reference so they get the idea of what you're going for. A line sheet should have the logo or company name, contact information or sales rep information, the season, the production date or delivery date, pricing, minimums, the item number, the item name, the sketch of the photo or just a stock photo, color options, full size run, and fiber content. So, in conclusion, line sheets are clear, easily navigated, straightforward layouts. Starting with the cover page, I'm going to take my rectangle tool, draw it out, and then I'm going to use the type tool to write my company name. If you don't have a logo, you could just use the company name, but the font just has to be consistent throughout everything that you do. If you don't have a logo, the font of your business name is everything. So, we're going to choose what kind of font we want, what kind of vibe we're going for. And then we're going to play with the size, and we're also going to make sure that everything is aligned vertically or horizontally. So
So the next thing that we're going to do after we put our company name or logo at the very top, we are going to put the season and the collection title. We're going to move on to the brief description of either background history of your company or the overall general theme of this collection. Okay, so you're probably wondering why it's all white now. I had a change of heart throughout the design process. This is very normal. And I also have my color scheme on the left-hand side so everything could be consistent. And so at the bottom of the cover page, I'm going to drop the colorways of the collection down at the bottom. So right underneath, I'm just going to add the contact information or your website. If you don't have sales rep, just use your contact information. So that would be your website or a link to make purchases or your phone number and email. I already had line sheets already made, so I'm just grabbing things from that. So at the very top of this page where our sketches will be, I just add the season, the company name, and the collection. And on the right side, I have the available sizes. So if you're wondering why the OVO owl is on here, I thought that Oliver was going to put me on the design team. He did not. But that's the example that we're going to use today. And so I'm just making sure that the colorways match. And so at the very top, we are going to make sure that the item or SKU number is what you want. We're going to have a title for your item. And we're also going to put a brief description. And if you have any special call-outs, like what I have is the reflective logo, you could go ahead and put that. And then I'm going to put the list price and the suggested retail price. And make sure that your contact information is also at the bottom of that page. Just in case you give your line sheet to someone at a trade show, if they don't need all the other pages that you gave them, they will rip them and lose them. And if your contact information or majority of the information that they need to make a purchase is not on the page that they wanted, they have no way to contact you. So I'm going to speed through the second page because it is a reiteration of what I just did. Okay, and now my line sheet is complete with the title page, have my company name, have the season, we have the collection name, we have a brief description. I low-key got this description from another swimsuit website. We have the delivery date, we have the color scheme, we have our contact information. The next page I did not film, but the right side we have the sales rep, and if you don't have sales rep, then you technically don't need this page. The website, Instagram app, and hashtags related to the company. And then the second page has all the information that they would need to make a purchase. As well as the other page. And there we have it, a beautifully curated line sheet.